velocities of gas molecules. Whenever we have a container containing certain number of gas molecules, every molecule will have its own velocity. Every molecule will move with different types of velocity at different intervals of time, because there will be random motion of the molecules leading to the collision with each other. The random motion leads to collision of molecules with each other, and this leads to change in the momentum of the molecule, change in the energy, kinetic energy of the molecule, and thereby change in the velocity of the molecule. Now here, when you take in the conditions of these, kinetic molecular theory postulates, tells us the average kinetic energy of the gaseous system maintained at a particular temperature will always remain constant. It is only dependent on the absolute temperature. By the relation, average kinetic energy is directly proportional to absolute temperature. The average kinetic energy of the system remains constant at a given temperature. So according to this particular statement, the average kinetic energy can be extracted in such a way, the kinetic energy is given by the formula half into m into u square. Now what is this velocity? What type of velocity can explain this particular average kinetic energy of the system? One type of velocity which is proposed of those is average velocity. One such velocity which is proposed here is average velocity. Average velocity is given as the velocity, the average or the mean of all the velocities, mean of all the possible velocities possessed by the molecules within the system. So mean of all the possible velocities possessed by the molecules within the system at a given temperature. How can we calculate this particular one? Average velocity can be calculated as, if I am taking according to kinetic theory of gases, if each molecule is moving with altogether different velocities, let n be the number of molecules present in the system of the gas. U1, U2, U3, U4, U5, so on, UN are the speeds of different molecules. Then the average velocity is given as U1 plus U2 plus U3 plus so on UN by N when every molecule has different velocity. Whereas if you have N1 molecules possessing velocity U1, N2 molecules possessing velocity U2, N3 molecules possessing velocity U3, so on, then the total number of molecules becomes N1 plus N2 plus N3. And the velocity possessed by each molecule will be given as N1 U1 plus N2 U2 plus N3 U3, such that we get this particular relation for average velocity. And average velocity is also given mathematically on the measurable properties of the gas as average velocity is equals to root over 8 RT by pi m, which is equals to root over 8 PV by pi m, which is also equals to root over 8 P by pi d. So by using this relation, we can find out average velocity of the system. When individual velocities are given, we can use this formula to find. When measurable properties of the gas is given, we can use this property or this formula to find that particular average velocity.